France, and the little village of Tignes in the Savoy Alps near the Italian border as the last remaining inhabitants prepare to leave their homes forever. The centuries-old village must make way for a new hydroelectric dam, and demolition gangs take charge of the deserted streets. So, Tignes becomes just a memory as the ever-rising waters swallow up years of home building by many generations.